park one side, we put the our heads on the jumper from his car and he will speak. You know, and he'll say, hey, you know, I'm so busy, look, I'm rushing at the moment. I was mommy girl today, I was frisky today. You know. So we're gonna miss him. Oh, we are gonna miss him. But we pray that the Lord's strength will be upon you.
Jokes about the three fools or any other joke that you would have thought on the scale of the moment. He would never refuse a favor. It was always there. And it's so ironic that he couldn't be there for me in his last days. When he would have needed us the most.
Ha ha ha. like, run away, Marcus. Run away, he had to go, look where he is. He left his house, he left his family, but no one can see him.
Like,
remember when I was small and I was, my teeth was about to fall off and he, my tooth was about to fall off and he somehow wanted it to go faster. So when I was drinking a cup of tea, he knocked the cup and then my teeth, my tooth shot off. And in his entire life, he just remained that same person. He was ever present in my life. He was always there. And only until recently, I realized that how much I had missed my dad when he was gone. And then I realized that there was somebody that had stepped in and taken that place of a father in my life. He would confide in me or talk to me, or sometimes he would just like stop by just for 5 minutes to just talk. And he was that person, like everybody said, that worked so hard all his life. But maybe he also worked hard to maintain relationships. He worked hard to maintain the love of the family. And you know, we lost so many strong chains in our family, and we let, somehow we thought that we had fallen apart with those links being broken. And he was yet another strong link in our family. He really managed to keep our family together. Even if no one visited him, he made sure he visited them. Even if nobody called him, he made sure he made that contact with us. And that is how each one of you are feel touched by him. Not so much about everything that you have done, but because of everything that he had done to make sure that he kept his family together, that he was there, he was present. You know, in his last few days, I prayed so hard for you to get out of here. I didn't expect it to go this way. But after seeing him today, it made me realize just how much he had suffered in the last few days. He really fought to stay alive. But in the end, it was just not possible. I just feel that they are like angels waiting to receive him straight into heaven because of the life that he led. But most of all, I think part of his life he had lost when he lost his child. He really suffered the loss of Melissa.
Take me anywhere, he's there. He look after me. Now I'm gonna miss him because I'm the only man gonna be in the yard. I was here living here, he was putting We'll fight, we'll do things.